Hey guys, J-Man37X bringing you episode 53 of Let's Play of Battle Fantasy 4. In the last episode, what did we do actually in the last episode? We explored some of these screens back here. We opened up a shortcut back to the Goldenberg Resort, and we opened up this room here. So in this episode, we're gonna face this very familiar boss here from the previous game, from Epic Battle Fantasy 3. What an interesting thing. It sounded like you recognize him. Alright, let's go ahead and call in Scanbot here. I don't know if he has four different types of runes like he did in the last game. Not sure. Is he barrier? No, it doesn't look like it. Looks like he's a little bit different this time. Barrier rune, defensive buffs and holy attacks, self-destructs, offensive buffs and thunder attacks. Alright, so plenty of weaknesses. Thankfully, they both actually share all weaknesses, which is interesting. Oh, okay, I see now. Alright. So yeah, pretty good weaknesses there. How much health do they have? Not much at all. And of course, they both self-destruct, which is nice. He's the protector. I couldn't actually remember his name. Guardian of Ancient Ruins, Cat Technology, Bombs, Thunder, and Earth Attacks, Plasma and Barrier Runes. Okay. Yeah, I believe in the last game he had four different types of runes that he could summon, but in this game it's just the two, which is nice, I think. As we'll find out. Alright, and they mostly share weaknesses except for Wind and Earth. So, alright. Let's get out of here. So mostly, electricity is one of the main weaknesses that I saw there, and holy is another one, and bomb are all, and earth I guess a bit. But so for, what do I want you to equip? I don't know if you're gonna be in the battle. These equips might be okay actually. What three shared weaknesses? Ice, water, and explosive. So do you have any of that already upgraded? No, I'm gonna have to upgrade one. All right, which one of these is better? Water skills. Go frozen tears, I think. That just sounds like a nice, an overall nice, nice weapon to use. Alright, let's see. Thunder resistant? Yes, I'm definitely gonna want that. I wanna give it to her. I wanna give that to Nats. I'm probably gonna wanna give it to you, actually. The whole healing dealio is pretty handy, but electric resistance is more important, and you're definitely gonna be in the battle more than Ana is, so. I guess just your regular dress will suffice. I don't think I have anything that resists electricity more than that. This guy is bomb resistant. Might just go with that. Earth resistant, that could be useful. And cast Ivy Shield, we'll go with that. We'll go with classic equips for you. Of course, I really can't think of any. Weak to holy, so he's gonna take additional damage from the the holy runes, the barrier runes. Oh my, I always forget to turn notifications off. There we go. Alright, so for you, I'm probably just gonna give you the Sapphire Giant again, I think. Yeah, that's probably gonna be my best bet here. And you, I didn't change your staff yet. Probably Razor Wind, just based on how much it's already upgraded. That looks good. Electric Resistant, that's already pretty good, actually. You're not weak, fully now. Alright, so that's decent. For your weapon, that'll make you more electric resistant, so I don't know if I actually want to do that, but. Alright, you have, yeah, bomb attack, so I'm gonna wanna. It'll go to the mini bomber. There we go. And now that also gives you explosion resistance. Alright, cool. Skills, do I have? I have a decent amount of points. I probably won't have to use those though, so we'll just give it a try. Alright. So he's just gonna summon the runes again, so I'm not even really gonna bother trying to kill them. Yeah, cool. It's quite a lot of HP. What level? 31. Alright, so not. Yeah, I'm just about at that level. Yeah, I think it's reasonable enough to start out, or should I try to debuff? I don't even know if I have what I have to debuff defense, whatever. Actually, you know what? Let me, nope. I'm gonna try something a little bit. I'm gonna try using this right off the bat to increase everyone's stats, just right from the get-go. And then I'll have you use Cleaver, because then it'll do even more damage. That's gonna hurt. Oh, that's magnificent. Oh, look at that. That's like a quarter of his health in just a single attack. Oh, it's so beautiful. Let's see. Hyper Beam. That would be a decent move, but I think Airstrike will suffice. We'll see how it does. Oh, that's decent. Oh, those runes also have almost nothing for health, so I should probably actually just kill those guys. Yeah, definitely. Alright, yeah, those are quite the buffs they get, too. That really... Wow. That was quite rude, actually. I'm gonna have you bring her back, because I feel as though Lance actually is gonna be really useful in this fight for offense. Let me try. Nope, dispel. There we go. Try that out. But yeah, how long has it been since it hasn't been too long this time. I was a little bit better about getting videos done. I'm not sure what's going on with her heal. Oops. Did I even have her do? Oh, right, dispel. Yeah, that might not have been. No, that was not a well thought out plan. Alright, this is just gonna be a healing turn. Now, pretty much everyone except Matt has lost their stat buffs, which is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. But yeah, I've been playing a lot of Terraria recently. Like, I'm almost to like the end of the game. I just beat Planetaria actually a bit ago, so I've been really getting back into that game. This encounter is not going well though. This is actually kind of ridiculous. Really isn't that difficult. All right, I'm going to bring that back and just try to have her kill off those runes. Hopefully she can do enough damage. An ice attack, probably. Yeah, ice storm. Yes, that's pretty good. There we go. Alright. This should be considerably... Wow. Wow. That was completely rude. 100% rude. I don't even know what to say to that. Just rude. So, so rude. God damn it. Alright, yeah, most of them aren't weak to either of those things. In fact, they're entirely resistant to exactly those attacks. Wonderful. Let's bring Lance back out here. Right, he's dead. God damn it. I guess we'll bring him back. And just have you heal everyone up. Do I have... I still don't have any better healing items. Pineapple left to do. There we go. That should at least help their survivability. Only the one barrier room, but of course he's gonna do that. It's so rude! I might not be able to do this encounter right now, honestly. This is not going well at all. Not even a little bit. Yeah, this is, this is not going well. Really not quite sure what to do here, actually. I could just do something stupid like that. Sounds good to me. Wow, couldn't even kill the runes. That was phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. I'm so impressed. Yeah, this is dreadful. What? How are they going again? What just happened? Why are they able to attack a second time? What kind of attack is that? Alright, this is 100% impossible. Alright. Nope. Not doing that. That was a huge waste of time. How is that even possible? What? That one attack is going to kill you every time. There's no way you could ever live through that. Alright, well, we're ignoring that. That was stupid. Moving on, then. Alright. We're just gonna go up here, I guess. I don't think I need those orbs for anything important. Probably not. It's really hot in here. Alright. Well, what do you have to say? Oh, you're right, you're the one who's looking for the scrolls. I only have two of those, really? I can walk across those yet. I'll try this encounter, I guess. Alright, this seems, fairly straightforward. Do they have any shared weaknesses? Right, yeah, okay. These wind sprites are actually more resilient than these other ones. That's strange. Yeah, I'll just try to take out these guys. I should probably change their equips back, but I don't really know exactly what to change them to yet, so I think I'll just hold off on that. Stark is always effective. Wow, Lance, you are so disappointing. So, so disappointing. Absolutely ridiculous. I really did just start using Ana more often, because Lance is just lame. Every time I try to use him for anything, he just disappoints me, really. That's all he does. Alright, right now I'm gonna hold off on that. Yeah, I'm gonna switch you out to Ana, because I don't like you. You don't work very well with others, or just in general. Let's have you do, Hurricane, is that decent? Right, yeah, that would be stupid. What am I even thinking? Let's try Air Rain. That'll do something. Yeah, not a whole lot, though. They're both disappointing, really. When you get right down to them. There we go, that's more like it. Although, it probably wasn't in my best interest, but I honestly wasn't expecting it to kill everyone. Anyway. Finally got a new phone a couple days ago. I had to jump through a few hoops to get it set up, but I'm excited about that because up until this point I've just had, oh, they're siphoned. No, that's definitely not what I wanted to do. But yeah, I just had like a flip phone, you know the one, so that's good to finally have something that's at least a little bit better. It's actually pretty nice, I'll be honest. I'm just gonna have you, no, you're siphoned for 2 turns, I'll have you eat some garlic then. It's fine. Maybe Lance will be able to do something worthwhile now that he can use, bomb attack. I don't know if those guys are weak to bomb, I guess we'll find out. No, I don't think so. Oh, never mind, I'm just kidding. It's a joke. Almost a weak to dark. It feels though I'm getting some lag with this game all of a sudden, I'm not sure why. Oh. Okay, the white elemental there is, or the white clay is dead, which is nice. He was my main concern, really. What the hell attack was that? That was, very strange. Let's see, what do I want you to do? Water it is, okay. There we go. That should definitely kill it, yeah. You can use, yeah, just take out these guys. That'll do. And then that'll probably finish it off. It's a pretty straightforward encounter. Alright, I'll just leave these equipped for now, because I'm not entirely sure what I would switch them onto yet. Probably wind and electric resistant stuff, but that's fine. And, we have another one of these clones. Can I actually... Oh. That is a rock here that, did absolutely nothing for me. Alright, let's take on these sprites here. Or, sprites is it? Spirit, that's what I meant. Alright. Of course, as I learned last time, oh, I will never be able to remember that that's not what I'm trying to do. That's what I want to. Learned out last time that you can use Dispel to do that, and it's ridiculously good. And, oh no, none of those are looking good. No. You don't have any dark attack though, which is, you have a dark flare, but it's awful, so I'm just gonna have you do this anyway, because why not? Just wanna kill things. Destroy everything. Bada boom. There you go. That's what I was looking for. And, you can just give him one of those. And then the other one, but it should kill it either way. There we go. And, alright, that's pretty straightforward. Why? Did I have her? No, that's right, dispel. Okay. That's right. That was, yeah, that was foolish for me. That's fine. I can never use dispel again anyway, because, these guys are buffing up way too well. These guys are getting a little too buff for my liking. So, did knock them down to size. There we go. Did I upgrade that? Because I feel as though that's working almost every single time now, and it is absolutely fantastic. In this case, actually, this is going to do more damage. Wow. I love Matt. He's definitely my favorite character. As if there was ever any doubt, that is a surefire thing now. He's the best. Best character. He does so much damage. It is ridiculous. He's pretty much the only character that can, like, consistently one-shot enemies. It's so good. Alright. Pulsar should do quite a bit of damage there. That was bad. I love how they just punch you, like, I don't understand. When they can do all these, like, fancy spells by just, like, clapping their hands, but they just punch you instead. It's so amazing. Alright, let's have you take out the Angel Eye here. And you take out that guy, or at least weaken him. Just weaken him, yeah, because you're completely helpless. Probably won't actually kill the top. Oh, no, it did. Alright, cool. Okay, and Lance still isn't leveled up either. Good work, man. Good work. Okay, get some stuff here. Some mercury, some metal, but also a liquid. Do I have a gold key? Sweet. Ah, Pope's dress. Become the Pope. Randomly cast revive? I can't even comprehend that. That is so good. Are you kidding me? How does the Pope hat work too? Pretty well, but I think I'll have you stick with the nurse hat for now. That is so good. Randomly cast revive, of all things. That's phenomenal. Alright, yeah. I feel as though that's probably going to be something I'm going to use for a very long time. And what does the Pope hat have to offer? Is it really? I mean, it's good. It gives holy and dark resistance, which is really good, and extra hold or extra special attack, which is nice. But I'm just not sure if that's something that I'm gonna want to do. Yeah, I'll just leave it for now. Okay, can't walk across those clouds yet. Got a room full of enemies here. Jeez. Crazy dog. All right. Let's take on. Oh, there's an orb here, I think, right? Yeah. Okay. Where does this go? I don't. Right. Okay. I'm gonna stick to up here actually for now. Yeah. We'll take out some of the enemies that I skipped in the proper Temple of Godcat area a bit later on, I think. That is just ridiculous. I can't even believe that. Be even better if it could randomly cast it on other people too. Well, actually, I don't know if that would be better, but it'd certainly be pretty cool. Poison and Holy. Yeah, you really don't have. Oh no, you do have Bamboo Trap, so do I kill that thing? No, I actually didn't. Right, because it is a multi-hit attack, so the stagger only actually worked for the very first hit of that. That's fine. We'll hopefully finish off the Wind Sprite. Of course not. Who was I kidding? Certainly wasn't fooling myself, that's for sure. Alright, just get out of here. Did that one not get hit, or am I just... I'm probably just going crazy. Alright. But, I'm just trying to think of... I had a couple topics, I think, in mind, but... I have, of course, since forgotten them all. Countdown to Rebirth is going to be starting very soon, like in a couple days, so... Certainly, if you guys haven't been happy with the amount of... How much health do I have left? If you guys haven't been happy with the amount of content that I've been having up recently, don't worry, that's going to change on, like, October 4th until the foreseeable future, because that's pretty much from that point onwards I'm going to have... I can think of, like, no good reason to not have videos going up, like, every single day. Because there's going to be Countdown to Rebirth going on every day until Rebirth comes out. Then when Rebirth comes out, there's going to be videos every day from, you know, from Rebirth. And then on October 4th, or October 14th, I mean, Borderlands, the pre-sequel, is coming out. So I'm going to be playing that as well with Mr. Ichigo 9000, and it's just going to be great. It's going to be so much content. You guys aren't even going to be able to handle it. It's going to be fantastic. These guys are resistant to dark, but pretty much everything else is weak to it, so I'm just going to use it anyway, because they haven't taken any damage anyway. It's fine. I'm really getting tired of those birds. Really getting tired of it. I can't stand enemies that use MP drain. It's the most annoying thing. And now Lance is slow, but now you're also slow. So that pretty much balances itself out. Alright. I'm just going to beat you up. Wow. Absolutely incredible. Airwave, yeah, that looks good. Please die. I should have healed. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm talking too much and thinking too little, I think. What's going on here? I'm also very hungry. Was it really worth it to drain the last two mana that he had? That was so rude. There we go. Look at that. Alright. I should have had you heal him up, actually, so I'm just going to bring on out here for a bit. So we can actually, you know, do something. Yeah, they're all weak to poison, aren't they? Yeah, alright. Finally get to actually use one of her limit breaks. I really need to give her another limit break, because, I'm sorry, her limit breaks are pretty lame. Very rarely can I find a time where even just one of them is actually useful. I guess it's just a matter of I just happened to bring her out at the wrong times, but I don't know what it is. It's just a lot of the time her limit breaks don't seem to be all that useful. But, so yeah, I need to start getting those other limit breaks sorted out sometime. Right now they're just kind of sitting there in my skills menu doing absolutely nothing. Alright, is that taken care of? Some more AP, what do we got in here? Basic things, candy cane, that's good. I'm gonna go get healed up quick. I'll go back up there and maybe take on that Chimera Bear. The Chimera Bears are the evil ones. Well, I didn't really think that through. Damn it. Alright then. I'm just gonna, I'm gonna leave them there, because I'm gonna be doing that shortly. But, yeah, I won't even bother. I'm just gonna, I'll take on this spirit here after I healed up a bit. I guess I'll use some coconut. That'll do. Okay. And, oh, I saw that. Can't hide from that from me. Satan. That's always that's always good. Yeah, I'll take on the bear later on. Do this encounter. That would be handy. Oh, well, that's fine then. Yeah, dispel. Certainly. But yeah, I need to see if Ichigo wants to do any surprise style recording. He was talking about maybe just like not continuing with the series for now, because pre-sequel's coming out soon and a bunch of other stuff like that. But I don't know. I mostly, for me personally, I pretty much just do it for my own entertainment more than anything. So, but he's kind of trying to steer away from Minecraft content, which is, you know, completely fair enough, because it's oversaturated to the brim on YouTube. It is, that actually, yeah, it's oversaturation is actually kind of an understatement for the amount of Minecraft stuff on YouTube. So we're certainly still, if nothing else, we're certainly still going to be playing a new, oh, it does work on other people. Oh my god, that is so good. Oh my god. That is amazing. That is too good. But yeah, we're certainly still going to be playing new Super Hostile maps when they come out, that's for sure, because I still love the maps. But as for doing the old ones, we're still not sure on that yet. And you have to name the series that might be discontinuing too. I mean, we might still do it, we just might not record it. I don't know yet. There's a lot of talk going on, so we're still trying to get it all sorted out. But you guys don't have to worry, because there's still going to be plenty of content coming up in the next couple days. I'm hoping to try to start getting into a more regular uploading system thingy, but which will be, of course, a lot easier when I actually have a lot of content to upload, which is why I try to record these in batches. I'm not sure if I will today, because I feel as though today's recording isn't going super great. Probably because I got really irritated right at the beginning, and yeah, oh. Whoa. Oh, it's just a big one. Okay, it's not actually a new enemy. That's pretty interesting. I find a lot. I can't think of a lot of games that do that. Usually, if there's a larger version of an enemy, it's like a big spirit or something like that. But no, it's literally just the same, just higher level. I don't think level is directly indicates size, so it must be something that he like. Anyway, overthink things as usual. I'm just gonna have you heal everyone up, because their health isn't looking great. I'm really hoping he's just gonna punch me, because that's gonna be great. Nope. Rats. All right. Still doesn't do that much though, although she does have poly resistance, which I can only imagine is what that attack is. I guess I'll try Dark Flare. Probably would have been better off just using a water attack. Yeah, it's pretty lame. Let's see. Yeah, even Lance is able to do more damage than that. Yeah, I'll just have Matt stick to Flood, I think, because that's pretty much his main attack at this point with the sword that he has equipped. I absolutely love, I'm especially with that dress, I'm really starting to like Natalie now, actually. She is becoming really useful with, oh, goddammit, with that and with the flare that she has equipped, the auto-revive flare. It's a pretty good combo. Basically, it's going to become increasingly more difficult to actually make her stay dead. She's just going to keep coming back. It's going to be great. I'm looking forward to it. I'm just getting punched by ghosts. What a strange game. I really wonder why he chose one of their attacks to be punching. It still does decent damage too, so he actually gave them like reasonable physical physical offense, so that they could just punch you. Certainly is something. All right, and of course, they just clapped their hands together, and that was really painful. Wow, did not realize how buff that guy actually is. Yeah, Matt's kind of becoming useless, so I'm just gonna have you heal him up. Since he doesn't have any mana, I don't feel like giving him more mana, because I don't feel like it. It's a good enough reason for me. There we go, now it's just the one, and he can just one-shot me, which he's gonna do again. Yep. Nice work. At least you're thinking of yourself. That's the important thing here. It's the moral of the story. And I'm gonna switch you out to Anna. Maybe she'll be able, no, she doesn't have any dark attacks either. What am I thinking? I'll just have you bring him back, I guess. This is just kind of gonna be the cycle until he dies. Have Matt bring whoever died back to life, and then these two just attacking. Although now I can start using Pulse, which will do a little bit more damage. Or not do any damage at all. I guess that works too. Down, prep. Oh, I'm actually dead. Alright, yeah, we won now. Good. I'm glad. So I guess this'll just about end it off for this video. So thank you guys for watching. Sorry if this video doesn't, I don't know, it just wasn't quite, it feels that it wasn't quite up to par. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let's see what we won. Just some kind of mess stuff really. But yeah, also check the description for stuff like it's been a while. Link to the Spreadshirt store if you want to buy some crappy t-shirts. If you're interested in joining the Full Screen Network, you can apply down below. And I also do a weekly Terraria live stream with Mr. Ichigo 9000 and Bao Kanush 55555. So, and my Twitch channel is always in the description of the video. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later.